Icebergs are melting and the environment is in serious danger. If elected president, what would you do to regulate and reduce our dependence on foreign oil? Thank you.